about the documentation of SCP-860. Under the following are the research and the guidelines by the SCP Foundation. Any unauthorized viewing of this documentation will be suffered from serious consequences by the administration of the SCP Foundation. Item number SCP-860. Object class, safe. Special containment procedures. SCP-860 is to be contained in a small wooden box in a vault at Sector by itself. The object is inert, and no further containment procedures are needed. Description: SCP-860 is a dark blue key of unremarkable shape. At seemingly random intervals of time, a series of numbers, later found to be UTM coordinates, will appear on the key's blade. In the time SCP-860 has spent under containment, the numbers have changed 3 times, given the coordinates for Germany, England, and site. SCP-860 can fit in any door lock that requires a key located in the area of the given coordinates, and will function identically to the correct key for that lock. SCP-860 only works on door locks and only if they are attached to a door. It will not work on any other type of locking device. When SCP-860 is used to unlock and open a door, the door does not lead to its usual destination. Instead, it opens to a small forest clearing center on an 80-centimeter wide footpath designated SCP-860-1. Every observation of this grove has noted the presence of blue-colored mist. Please see document SCP-860-1 for further details. Thank you for watching this DVD. If you are done, please return this DVD to the Foundation Archive.